We're having a nice dinner after our long day. Looks so beautiful. This is our final day in Cappadocia. Starting off our tour, and it's, I have to admit, kind of brisk. So this rock formation is called Camel. Camel. There's a camel. And there's the camel toe. So unfortunately, you cannot ride this. It's just a photo op. We'll have to go to Dubai for that. Unfortunately, on this part of the leg, this is the part that all the tours go on as well. So we're gonna have a lot of chatter in the background.
Alors, ceux qui veulent y entrer, me laissez vous tout de suite que je compte. J'ai confiance à tout le monde. Donc, je vais vous montrer.
We just had lunch and now we're at this panoramic vista. We are on top of one of the natural castles, very top. This is on the top of the castle. And that's the castle we just came from. This is our last day in Turkey. We are in Istanbul in the Hagia Sophia. And this is now a museum and was built in the 5th century. And this is actually the third Hagia Sophia on the on this location. The other two fell, one to fire and one to, I believe it was some sort of uprising. In the Byzantine era, only emperors were allowed to pass through these doors. Look at the wear on the marble. Marble everywhere, including the floor.